gold had a very decent week, at one point trading just inches away from the 1800 level as prices hit 7-week highs on weaker US dollar. And now analysts are saying that a major sell-off in Bitcoin could actually help gold push well above the 1800 level next week. Here's a look at our top three stories. Number three. In good news for gold, China cleared the way for a massive amount of gold imports into the country, 150 tons worth $8.5 billion. The gold is set to be shipped into China from South Africa, Switzerland, and Australia. This is very likely to help keep gold prices well supported after a disappointing first quarter. Number two, Bitcoin's dramatic sell-off this week. The cryptocurrency was down more than 9% on Friday, heading for the worst week in almost 2 months. The price drop intensified after the news of Biden's proposed capital gains tax increase for wealthy Americans. Wall Street analysts, including JPMorgan, are warning that Bitcoin's technical charts are looking negative, and that the cryptocurrency could be at risk of even a bigger drop. And for number one, can you tell me we have inflation without telling me we have inflation? One word, lumber. Analysts this week said that they're growing more skeptical of the CPI data as a reliable measure of inflation, with some preferring to rely on other ways to monitor real price pressures. For many, inflation is already here. And to help investors accurately monitor this price growth, analysts told Kitco to follow commodities like iron ore, copper, and even grain. Thanks for watching, and for more precious metals news, check out kitco.com.